Guys, good morning. Thank you for tuning in. So for today, I would like to give you an update as of yesterday's breakfast or breaking my fast after the fifth cycle of extended fasting that I did this month. So I finished an 88-hour fast, and this is very special because for the last 19 months that I've been fasting, this is the first time that I have not gained any weight right after I refeed. So usually the day after I refeed, I would gain 1 or 2 kilograms or more than 4 pounds in just one day. And I know it's just water weight and it's something that I have accepted before, but this time, as I learned over time, and as they say, every fast is unique, every fast is different. Each extended fast that you do, you learn something. And for this one, I learned that the importance of properly breaking a fast, and that is refeeding by only nutrient dense but low carbohydrates. So what did I eat yesterday? So I opened it up with a can of corned beef, so that's just about 3 grams of carbohydrates. And then after an hour, I ate some mixed nuts and chicken skin. And about 30 minutes or so, I also ate around 2.5 fast food chicken. Yes, I know it's fast food chicken, but that's the only thing I can have yesterday. That's also very delicious. And imagine how much more if I didn't eat those fast food type, if I ate something more nutritious like a homemade chicken. But anyhow, I ate that, and I also had a glass of kombucha and a glass of plain black iced coffee. And I also continued to take the electrolytes that I showed the other day. This one, I have the potassium and also the magnesium. So those I ate, and for the salt or sodium, I didn't take any more since most of the food that I ate are already quite salty. So I will be enjoying my meal again today and tomorrow before I do another set or the last set of extended fasting that is only short, 72 hours for this month. If you wish to know more, you can follow my page or get a copy of my books. It's entitled Perfect at Last Weight, An Evolutionary Perspectives Guide in Attaining an Ideal Body Weight, The Fastest, Most Natural Way. Stay low carb, stay safe. Bye-bye.